In today's video, I want to discuss a new technology we are using in our office to help patients feel better faster and get out of chronic pain. Shockwave therapy is a treatment to rapidly relieve chronic pain and acute musculoskeletal pain. How shockwave therapy works is there is a piston in this device, and basically it moves back and forth and it hits this end of this treatment head and it causes a mechanical pressure wave into the tissue. And what this does is it helps to break up scar tissue, it increases the blood flow into that area, releases any musculate adhesions or any trigger points in that area to help allow that tissue to heal properly. It works great in treating in tendons and ligaments and even areas where there's scar tissue, there's a lot less blood flow into that tissue. And what happens is that scar tissue forms, it limits your range of motion, it causes pain and inflammation. So how the shockwave works is basically it hits that area, helps to break that up and increases the blood flow so that tendon or that tissue can heal properly. This is often seen in areas like plantar fasciitis, Achilles tendinitis, rotator cuff issues in your shoulder, knee pain. These are all areas where we see chronic tension, chronic pain, and it's because that tissue never healed properly. That's what leads to the increased tightness, which leads to the pressure on the tendon and then the chronic issues you suffer from. For your acute conditions, typically we'll treat a patient 1 to 2 times a week for about 4 to 6 visits. For chronic cases that have been going on for at least 3 months, we typically will see a patient once a week for about 6 to 8 visits. Now many times we'll pair this up with some of the other modalities we do in our office, such as Graston technique, dry needling, and laser therapy. And the combination of all of them together helps get patients out of pain faster and helps resolve their condition. The biggest side effect to shockwave therapy is patients will have some dull, achy soreness after a treatment when we worked on an affected area. Normal muscle, they'll just feel some tapping along that tissue, but when we hit an area where there's scar tissue or an adhesion, they'll feel some achiness, like a deep, dull ache in that area as it's kind of breaking up that scar tissue. But a lot of times patients will get off the table and they'll feel a lot of pain relief instantly, and they'll notice the range of motion is improved and they can function better. So if you're walking or running in pain, you'll notice you actually can start to function properly with a lot less discomfort. If a patient is sore, they only last 1 to 3 days usually, and then we schedule them for their follow-up next visit. And each time I see them, they often have a lot less discomfort each visit as it heals up. Shockwave therapy is clinically proven to help with plantar fasciitis, Achilles tendinitis, lateral epicondylitis, which is tennis elbow or golfer's elbow, medial epicondylitis. We treat it in wrist and shoulders and chronic knee and hip pain as well. So if you're suffering from any of those conditions, give our office a call at 703-912-7822 or schedule online at novacarewellness.com.